Welcome back. Don't sing Oasis. I felt it coming.
Wow, that was a prediction and a half. Wow.
Yeah, it was my first instinct too. So I'm gonna plot twist you all. Red wine. That was the second one that thought of. The first one was In a champagne supernova. A champagne supernova in the sky. You gotta have that R. Nova. Supernova. Alright, guys, this is Red Wine Supernova, Chaperone. We just reacted to Feminine.
Speedwars, that's actually really good timing, because Oasis just came back.
Yeah, look at you. This has nothing to do with Oasis, though. So, we're gonna listen to the last 10 seconds of I'm fucking so tired of pronouncing this shit. Feminine Nominon. And when it's over, it'll just transition to Red Wine Supernova. So, let's hear it.
Are there transitions?
No, but we're gonna do it anyway, just to hear how it sounds as an album. I don't think there's transitions, but I still like to hear how it... Honestly, that acoustic guitar, though. Playboy, Bridget Bardot. She showed me things I didn't know. She did it right there, out on the deck. Put her canine teeth in the side of my neck. Sounds like she was a vampire. So immediately you're dating a vampire. There's many clues I'm getting.
The influence coming in.
I'm not gonna say what I was gonna say because you set it up with that word. I just say it deserves a good pause. Guts maybe. I don't think so. I just think that. I don't know. I think she's just saying that. I just think she's just saying her partner is a little kinky. I don't know why I said it that way, but that was the only way to say it where it wasn't weird. Nuh-uh, bitch. I just want to say, because I had to pause, but like, I will say, all jokes aside, the fact that it goes fully acoustic and then it has like that type of vocal, it does actually remind me of Champagne Supernova a little bit. Like, very little, but like the acoustic and like the vocal, it does a little bit, actually. I was kidding, but... sorry to pause it there, I didn't want to get copyrighted.
They may have been influenced there.
Potentially, who knows. But either way, actually, when you think about it, no, that makes
sense. I mean, think about it as well.
Yeah, red wine, champagne. Supernova, yeah, no, champagne. Actually, now that you say it, I can actually see that now. Yeah, that actually makes sense. I said it as a joke, but like now I'm thinking actually that's actually very possible. But great song, by the way. I should go check it out. So far, I like the song. Sounds good again. Once again, sounds really nice. So we can continue on. I'm fucking hiccuping. I have to say it. It's a bad idea, right? It's just tradition. Every time a line like that comes up, I just have to say it. It's just the new era. Okay. Good job. Look at you guys. Collaborative project going on. Hopefully in the confines of marriage. Should I just go fucking full Christian mode now? Should I just like be 100% myself? Just like fucking start bringing out Bible verses and shit? Jesus Christ actually said the lust starts in the heart in Matthew. I don't remember what verse, but he did. So lust isn't good, guys. Lust is it's not good for you. It's never ending and always wants more. Not kidding, guys. I'm dead ass. Nover. Get it right. Shit, where I pause it? 40, okay. I actually like this one a lot.
Yeah, no, like, again,
really
like,
first it's really well done.
Dan Nigro is doing a really good job with his production here.
Really good is a bit of an understatement. I'm wondering why it didn't. Like, this is a little bit more advanced than what we got in Guts, I feel, in a lot of ways. Like, and this is a little bit more. Like, there's a lot of shit going on. I don't really think. I guess it's just. I bet she's probably involved somewhat, too.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Like,
there's a lot of silence.
There's so much going on.
It's hard. I'm just paying attention. I'm honestly being such a basic batch right now, and I'm just focusing on. Sorry, I don't know. It's converting me. I'm listening to all of the. It's converting me. It's crazy. No, I'm just kind of paying attention to the lyrics a lot and just listening to the vocals. I probably should pay more attention to the instrumental, but I mean, like I said,
damn, we're gonna like woman by the end of this.
I already got a bit of a head start, Dylan. I don't know about you, but actually, ironically enough, when we got here, I had to put you in a weird position right now, but don't think tomato tomato. Wait, I gotta pull. What? Oh my god, who said something like that? Oh, it's Lil Dicky. It was Lil Dicky in. Oh my god, it was Lil Dicky and Dave when he was rapping to the girl from The Notebook. Holy shit, I don't know her name. Oh, I can't think of it. Anyway, he said, I'm 6 foot, 5'11", and 5'10". So like he talked it down and be like, and I'm 6 foot, 5'11", 5'10". So they reminded me of that. They kind of talk down. That's funny. Leave the fucking rabbit alone! Leave the rabbit out of this! Shrieks are for kids! Kinks are for adults! Leave the fucking rabbit out of it! Okay, fucking... cranberries. Go to the description, top of the description, we have a petition to save the rabbits. sign it if you're also interested in saving the rabbits. I think the rabbits need to be saved after today. She said, I got a wand and a rabbit. Let's get freaky. It's crazy. What in the fucking John? They don't get it. Oh, it's like, what the fuck? Sorry. I get what she's saying. It's magical. I get it.
Don't bring John into this.
It's just diabolical. Oh, shit. All right.
My name as well.
Oh, the song's great. Song's fucking terrific. I really like it. It's funny. It's well put together. It's making Dylan maybe consider to start liking women, which is always good. I can't believe I kind of liked it, though. It's less competition. But it's looking like I gotta watch out now. I gotta watch my back. Shit. I think it's what happened whenever a new lesbian comes out and they're like, fuck. Every guy's like, God.
Ah!
One more off the mark. God. How are we supposed to go? Fuck.
It's double whammy as well, because here's the thing, right? It's different. Like, if straight girl
but
says, like,
trade?
I'm asexual
now,
it's
too off
like,
the market. Fuck.
It's like I'm off the mark. But then it's like, if a girl goes lesbian, it's like, oh, that's two, because now not only is she not going to date you, but she's going to take another woman instead.
Like,
it's
fuck.
Like,
share! I'm just kidding, no. But it reminds me of the time. It reminds me, what you just did. Oh, I can't even remember it now.
But then again, gay guys balance it out. That's why I thanked Ron. Yeah.
Dude, gay guys are the coolest people you'll ever meet, bro. They're awesome. Partially. Like, everything is great about them, except for the fact sometimes they try to sneak on you. Sometimes they get a little sneaky, you know? You'd be like, oh, and they're like, I love you. Like, I love you too. Wait a minute! You fucker, you almost got just
every
you just weekend
say
with the
no
boys.
Really quick. Yeah. You're just like, man, I love it.
That's what it was like me and this dude. He posted like, he's like me and this dude are on our just had our 10th anniversary. We have 3 adopted kids, house, a wife. This motherfucker forgot to say no homo. I'm starting to think he's gay. Chickies versus Santa. I'm starting
no,
to
No, it was an extreme game of no, gay yeah. chicken.
There was
or
two of them.
There
was two. There was two of them. Yeah, it was gay chicken too, which is like, I'm sorry, these motherfuckers are actually gay. Shout out to the gays. I don't know. If you guys like this video, leave a like on it. Leave a comment. Let us know anything we missed. Maybe if we did something that wasn't PC, we'll definitely ignore it. But we'd appreciate it anyway because it boosts the algorithm. Subscribe because we're trying to get to 1,000 subscribers.
Comment. We'll ignore it, but comment.
Comment if you're an ass, and we'll probably not listen. But we'll read all the comments, even the ones we don't like.
We read them, guys.
We read them all, even the ones we don't like. And at night, I cry a lot. Dylan, I think this is where you say, everyone subscribe, we're almost at 1,000, Dylan, I think this is where you say goodbye. Fast. You don't have to say
goodbye. Bye, guys!